tricks these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
In his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Yeah, I do like this boy because I think he gives defenders a headache with his movement and with his power. I want to watch him.
Salzburg today. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Fenerbahce going with this team today. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
What we've been waiting for. Kick-off, the game is underway. Gunjusevic. It's a good example of his strength. Obviously giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given a free kick. Gunjusevic. Is the name of the game for this team. Gunjusevic! Super block. Corner played it. Ramalho, Gunjusevic. pressure. Cruiser. The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And good piece of anticipation. Andre Ramalho, Christensen. Swung in, cross down the defender. Pressure really on, yet another corner. Corner's taken. Defending is needed. On the attack here. Good vision. Good game here. Two teams matching each other in pretty much all the respects that we can analyse, quantify the first half on.
Yeah, I think it just needs one of these sides to take one or two chances, throw four men forward in a bit of a gamble to get the goal.
Already then for the second half, and it's Fenerbahce moving forward right from the kickoff. Gustavo Rodriguez, Gary Rodriguez, Cruiser, Luis Gustavo Rodriguez, Cruiser. It's good play this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Four on the ball. Thank you. Kuliszewicz.
Had more than enough of the ball today. I do think they've got to find another gear or two. It has been too slow. They've been hesitant. Certainly haven't created enough chances anywhere near them.
So easy in possession. Is taken. There's space to get the cross in. Possibly lots of possession, maybe here. He needs to be brave, he was. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Still searching for an equaliser. Some good interplay here. Turn pass. Striding forward purposefully. Out of play for a throw. Djuricic. Ramalho.
Get the sharpness back together, and they've got the sharp they want.
Yeah, I think so.